next installment on the cruiser build. I haven't been uploading anything for the last few months due to unforeseen circumstances. But in saying that, we are back to normal. Why is this train not fucking moving?
Ernest the engine car was looking glum. "What's up?" said Stevie the steam train. "I've had a complaint," said Ernest. "A complaint? From who?" said Stevie. "The fat controller," said Ernest. "What's the fat controller complaining about this time?" asked Stevie, who stuttered badly at the most inappropriate of moments.
Fucking trains. But anyway, they pay the bill. They pay my wage. So on this instalment of the cruiser build, what we've done is we've got the radiator support back in. I ran the engine for probably 2 hours, maybe a bit more. Good oil pressure. All the temperatures around the block and the cooling system are spot on. Had one small issue, and all that was a stuck thermostat. And would you believe, it's brand new. But that happens. Other than that, we're ready for the rest of it. Gearbox, diffs. So here's the next installment of the cruiser build.
G'day, James, Margle James, 0055. I'm off to the Batcave to grab some parts for the cruiser that I need. Okay, we've got a radiator support. What else? I got the spring shackles. I can prep all them, paint them, the belts, the water pump pulley, which needs a bit of TLC. Again, it's like it's rusting under the paint, so I'm gonna have to have a look and see what I've done there, or if it's just the metal's just marked. I don't know. We'll sand it back off and have a look. It's Friday, sun's out, nice blue sky. I might have a wind today. We want to get the engine fired up and up to operating temp, stuff like that. I want to pull the balancer pulley back off. That's not tight, that's nipped up with a ratchet when I was winding it over. I never went too berserk tightening that, because I want to pull that back off again, clean it and paint it. Bracket for the alternator's done. I painted it last night, it's just hanging up inside. So it's all just preparation. The alternator, that'll be the last thing to touch. I haven't even tested it yet, so at the moment it can just stay a ratty old alternator on there. All I want it for at the moment is so I can hook my belts on and get this water pump spinning once we get coolant in the system to get it up to operating temp. You would have seen last video, we fired it. It was running pretty good, actually. But that was about it. I ran it for that and shut it down. I haven't done anything with it since. Which is why I'll get back to what I said in video 4. Which is like, now the engine's in. All you do is a few little running checks and we'll be sweet. So that's where we're at. So we've sort of skipped. You could virtually say video 6 is video 5, but we've had to add one in between. There you go. All right, got the radiator support back on. It is only there to support the radiator while I run this engine up. Then it will be pulled off and repaired. So yeah, it is not staying there. I've just bolted it on, put a couple of spacer washers, and it is solid. It won't move. Viscous fan or viscous clutch all cleaned up, back on. Still got the pulley down there, just waiting on another coat of paint on that. Balancer, it's back on. It was removed, cleaned up, repainted, tensioned, and then I finally painted the bolt. So it looks pretty. That's all it is. Preparation, preparation. And this is why whoever invented the thermostat should be fucking flogged with a fucking big hammer. Brand new thermostat. The block's pretty much up to about 60, maybe even 70 degrees on that side. And I had no flow coming through. And look at that. She's stuck. For fuck's sake. We're sitting about 30 psi there. I'm running a clear hose up the top there. Just off the heater, you can see any crud coming through to the other side of the water pump. Radiator support. Hold the radiator in. It's doing a good job. A bit of a ticking noise you hear there. That's just the fan belts flopping about. Probably just going to tighten it up a little bit more. So I'm pretty happy with that. We'll just let it build up. Thank you. are very nice.
Green wire up, Mick.
Green wire up.